Come on, hurry up.
I'm coming, I'm coming.
Have arrived.
This is our house for the summer?
Not so fast.
We're
getting
something. Thanks,
bye. Finally, some peace and quiet from the city.
Agreed. Shall we?
This is definitely an upgrade.
Henry, can you come and help with the bags and the boxes, please?
I can't believe we're going to be spending our whole summer in this.
Hope you don't plan on spending the summer inside.
Just in the kitchen there, love.
Well, since we still have our shoes on, do you want to go say hi to the neighbors?
Love to.
Henry, your father and I are going next door to introduce ourselves. Then we're going to go to the grocery store and buy some food for the barbecue this evening.
Maybe we can invite them over for dinner. Almost there. Oh, can I grab you another?
If you don't mind. Thanks. I'll take over from here.
I can live with at the brains.
Didn't you say you wanted to get rid of me, Bill, today?
I changed my mind.
Viola, Mia, food is ready. Thank you. Just...
So the barbecue is dead.
It's too nice though.
You're very welcome, Janelle. You and your brother can come over anytime you'd like.
I'm done as well. Thank you. It was really good.
No seconds? There's lots.
Nah, I'll save some for later.
Why don't the two of you show Henry around the neighborhood?
We're gonna go play a board game, but we can show him around after.
Well then, cheers!
Cheers! Have you played this game before?
Yes, sir.
I never lose at this game.
You always lose this.
This place is a lot nicer than the last time I was here.
Theo!
It's alright. You've been here before, Theo?
Yes, last summer.
We knew the owners of this place, but we're not sure what happened to them.
I know what happened.
Theo!
They went missing.
They didn't all go missing. Their son did.
When was this?
Around last summer.
Did they ever find him?
Well, we don't know yet. They stopped talking to our parents and they moved out without notice. They were weird.
Theo!
Sorry.
It's all right. Let's start again.
See what I told you?
You don't have to. Ooh, looks like the wind's picking up.
Yeah, it looks like you might be in a fresh park.
Oh, Theo and Janelle are sleeping on the couch.
Is it that time already?
I'm a horrible mother.
The kids should be in bed by now.
Right there.
midnight?
Swing by any time.
Perfect.
Hey, thanks again, you two, for that lovely dinner. Finally some fun neighbors, at least for the summer.
Well, the four of you are welcome, always.
All right. Better get this kid to bed before he starts to whine. And this one, too.
Hey, now.
Hey, Frank. Remember, next Saturday.
I got you.
Good night.
Bye.
Good night.
So is the wedding on Saturday?
Yes, and you're invited.
Get your butt to bed.
I'll see you in the morning.
Oh, good night.
Thanks for everything again. Good night.
Mom? Dad? Why are you smoking? You guys ate without me?
We can't afford to feed the three of us. So shut your mouth and eat your food, you worthless!
Morning.
How'd you sleep?
Not well. Woke up from a nightmare. Couldn't get back to sleep.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Maybe you can get a nap later outside. It's supposed to be a beautiful day.
Hey, Han, you didn't happen to notice that the kids are playing around the fireplace last night?
No. Why?
I noticed some ash on the floor in front of the fireplace this morning. Thought maybe you or the kids.
That's weird. No, we played board games all night till they passed out. We didn't go near the fireplace.
Oh, I guess the cleaners missed a spot.
Well, it could have been the strong winds last night. Could have blown into the chimney. We should make sure it's closed shut when we're not using it.
Henry, can you pass me the water?
Sure.
Thanks.
Hey, did you two know that the family that used to live here had their kid go missing?
That's terrible.
Yeah, Theo and Janelle were telling me about it last night. They didn't know if he'd been found or not.
When was this?
They didn't seem to know.
Huh. Strange. And unfortunate. This home is owned by the agency, not a family. I'll have to ask Frank about it.
Everything okay?
Give me your arm.
Why? Hey!
I told you to mow the fucking lawn!
What are you doing, Dad? Hey!
You're not
gonna
work? You won't be in your knees!
Stop! What are you... Dad, stop!
No!
Dad, what are you doing? Stop! Stop!
Sleep?
I had another nightmare. Also, when I woke up, I thought I smelled smoke. I went to check the stove, but nothing. And the fireplace gate was open.
I was just gonna ask you about that. There was ash on the floor again this morning.
It's weird. I didn't notice any when I went to close the gate.
I would have blamed it on the wind. Like your mom said, but this time there was footprints in the ash. Maybe mom is sleepwalking again. Maybe it's her adjusting to the new house. Anyway, I left some breakfast in the fridge for you. Whenever you get hungry.
Thanks.
Thank you.
We're moving tomorrow. I have to pack. There's so much to do.
I can see that, but we need to sleep first. Trying to kill me.
There's nothing here.
But the heat, that smell, it felt so real.
You used to have similar night terrors as a child, thinking someone was attacking you.
How many times would we wake up to you screaming in the middle of the night?
But this felt so real. Up to you sleepwalking earlier tonight.
I haven't done that in ages.
Looks like you two are having trouble accommodating to this house.
There's nothing here. We're all safe. Okay? Okay, let's just try and get some rest. Mm-hmm. Okay? Mm-hmm. All right. Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Henry, lunch is ready.
You guys aren't listening! It wasn't a night terror, something did attack me!
You're just not used to a quiet house. Your mind is accustomed to city noises.
But there's proof! There's a black hand on my doorframe,
hey,
and this...
There's nothing in this house. Come on, I'm sure there's a reasonable explanation.
You guys aren't listening!
Are you not going to eat?
Just give him some space, love. Poor kid hasn't been getting much sleep. Come on, let's eat. apologize for the other day. I shouldn't have yelled at you.
Is it a little late to have a fire?
Come here, son.
No.
Listen to your father, you pathetic piece of shit! Come here! Look at the mess you're making! Apologize to your father right now!
Get in.
What do you mean?
You don't have to cry. I didn't mean to raise my voice.
Contact. Have a good night.
And it's all clear skies and hot weather for the rest of the week. Be sure to stay hydrated and cast some shade when needed. Back to you, Elaine.
You guys need any help?
No, thank you, Levi, for that weather update. In other news, police and investigators were called to a scene two nights ago after a couple broke into a home just after midnight. The couple were pronounced dead by suicide as police arrived on scene. The bodies were identified as Otto and Ann Jacobs, parents of Daniel Jacobs, the boy who was found dead in a fireplace last week. Investigators believe the parents